really excited to talk about this really critical and beautiful moment that we're in right now, and that I believe will define the internet forever. When you look at how powerful the internet is, it's a little bit like government. You have to do something with the power that's created, and you can either consolidate it all and give it to a few, which history has shown that can at times be dangerous, or you can distribute it and do something more democratic or more like a republic. And that's just philosophically what we think is better for the internet. Solimar is a new DSP. So the very first product that I want to talk about inside of Solimar is the measurement marketplace. I think about the power of the media buyers that we have, and I'm so excited to put in front of them the ability to measure the way they want to. Instead of us grading our own homework, we'll make it possible for you to measure it any way you want, and especially to close the loop. So you show thousands of ads up funnel, and then somebody buys something at a Walmart or somewhere else, and then you can measure it, you learn from that, and you're optimizing media to those purchases. Part of what we have to improve at the beginning is also the way we set goals. So we created a whole new framework for capturing goals. At the end of the day, if you're very specific about your goals, that's going to drive better choices. So we created a planning tool to help inform that process. The downside to doing it that way is that if you just use a planning tool at the very beginning, you could be learning all along the way, things that you could be doing better, things that you could reallocate constantly. And so why not make Planner re-examine everything always? Doesn't mean you have to reallocate budget constantly, but it gives you the opportunity to reallocate where things are performing. By setting better goals, we now can put to work better AI. What this means, though, is that there are a bunch of places where we can help make decisions and we can run math. Human beings are better at creating hypotheses and using intuition. Machines are typically better at running math. And so why not get the best out of both? What we found is that we're often asking you to make decisions that we don't need to. If we have statistical significance, if we're extremely confident in the numbers, we can make that decision on your behalf. As long as you're willing to let us, we'll make the decision on your behalf with full transparency as to why and how the decision was made. The last thing that we've launched with Solimar is a better user experience. We have a UI that is very unique to the ad tech space. Nobody else has one like it, and it's in part because we're trying to create a dialogue between man and machine. Let's point out something that you may want to look at. And then in other cases, when we know what you want, because we've done a great job of understanding what your goals are and how you're going to measure them, we can make changes for you. Let's just figure out how to make this process more efficient, but the only way to do that is with a dialogue. Bottom line, I don't think there has ever been a more exciting time in the history of the internet than right now. And what I really believe Solimar is, and what all of these engineers have spent all this time building, is something to help all of you, all of your companies, take advantage of this moment for the open internet and to define where it's going to go.